If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarfu will know about it.
Thank you. Hey there, BD-1. Right, we're gonna need more than the wind to move that sphere. Right, we're gonna need more than the wind to move that sphere. Toss it here. Think there's more spheres around here? Me too. Let's keep checking. Thank you. The Zepho crafted this artifact as an offering to the wind. It was destroyed intentionally for some reason. Moving out. There's gotta be another spear somewhere. Hey there, Biddy One. There's gotta be another spear somewhere. 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 What's that?
My friend, this tomb is utterly fascinating.
Yes!
There's gotta be another spear somewhere. Toss me a stim, BD-1. You seem happy. Doing okay, BD-1? Hi, BD-1. Okay, BD-1? Glad to hear it. Everything okay, BD-1? Glad to hear it.
What did you find?
The Zephyr went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk. Just open the way for the Empire. Strange feeling from this one. Ancient Zepho gathered here. I wonder why.
Continue excavating. I want rare artifacts, not useless trinkets.
Hey, BD-1. Just checking on you.
Toss me a stem, BD-1. Thank you. Pretty hurt. under an Imperial dig site. It got a lot further than we thought.
We can't worry about that now. The Empire's identified you as the Jedi from Braca. They're searching for the Mantis as we speak.
Can't you move the Mantis?
It's too risky to start the engine. Its power discharge will draw their attention immediately.
I'll be back as fast as I can.